London talking to rhetoric about my life and shit. I thought the album was finished, but I keep writing shit. It's kinda funny how life changed and rearranged. No matter what happens, everything ain't gonna be the same. The incredible album, what an incredible outcome. I grip the mic and then talk to the people like I'm Malcolm. I used to think the fame and money was the motivation, until I toured the world and met the people face to face and understood that the power was harnessed in that basement. It ain't about the money or notoriety, it's about the people and making a difference in society. But don't get it twisted, this life I'm living is like a movie. The Godfather, the good fella, wielding the Uzi. One with the people, if the people is wondering who's he. Same level, the same rebel that never settled, pulling strings like Geppetto, who overcame the ghetto. And I know you wrote me and I still ain't answered. It is different now, it's forced upon me different stances. I used to spend all of my time conversing with you, but now I write this song to let you know I'm hurting with you. Shit is too big, but let's be honest, man, it's kinda bittersweet. Beside the shows and meet and greets, y'all only see me on the street. And even then, that shit is rare. I just don't go outside, cause honestly, I don't fuck with this world, I'd rather hide. That misconception, cause I rap, I must be filled with pride. Shit, I ain't perfect, if you heard different than someone lied. People in my ear telling me talk that shit. Actions speak louder than words, I'd rather walk that shit. Since the first album, I'm one of the highest earners on the label. Within 6 months, I put the second one on their table. I played sold out shows in parts of the world I can't pronounce. Release the tickets, watch them disappear when we announce. Fuck all that murderous syllable shit right now, just let me bounce. The mood around me is people smoking that by the ounce. Leave Friday for the show and come back Monday with 100 grand. Don't fuck with checks, so when I bounce, I prefer cash in hand. You know my first week looking crazy due to high demand, cause people don't buy music in this day and age, they buy the brand. There's ups and downs, don't get me wrong, but back when I ain't half shit, felt like I would've sold my soul to make it with this rap shit. Thank God he never let Lucifer close enough to ask. Let me attain it by working hard and busting my ass. Achieved a lot in life, but what's a lot with more to gain? At least I don't drink to avoid the hurt. We call that champagne.